Hey, everybody. So, depending on when you see this, just want to put it out there. Today is technically Memorial Day, Monday. I think it's the 29th. Before I get started in the game, as a veteran myself, it's always been one of the two more important holidays in my life. I know a lot of good men who have paid the ultimate price for their country. Guys that I went to boot camp with, guys that I trained with, guys that I had beers with. And there's not a day that doesn't go by that I don't think about that. That these people will never see their families again. But they did it for the love of their country. They volunteered for the service. There wasn't a draft when I was in. So they did it for the love of their country and, or, to help them do something with their lives and still be contributors to society. And for whatever reason, we all found ourselves together and not everybody made it. And today is the day that we think about the ones that didn't. And it's one of those things that I don't talk about very often. Like I said, I know probably about two or three handfuls of guys that didn't quite get out. So today is for them. We barbecue, we spend time with family, we go to parades, we play patriotic songs. We talk about these. Sometimes we talk about these things. Some people just use it as a day off, and not much thought is put to it. But I think more thought needs to be put to these kind of things because it's important. So today is for the victorious dead. Sometimes not as victorious as others, but here's hoping they all are resting in peace. From me, a veteran, and I know there are some veterans out there that watch my channel. I know this is kind of a big day, so I hope you all have a good day. I hope you continue to think about these people when it's not even that day. So, that being said, let's continue on. God of War. Just got into, I think there was a big cave that we're working through, but I just got back past the Black Breath, so let's continue on. Gosh, excuse me. Here we go.
What's that up there?
Don't think there was anything else we're working on in here. I think we're moving on. Boy.
Um, This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Good point.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothror, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Here, boy.
I've seen this language before.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzlier. It means terror. Candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay.
If Claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? I think I see how this works. The Claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... The rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Who put that drug? Fire! Above us!
enemies are strong.
Looks like somebody's supposed to roll on these.
Read it.
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Sorry for that, 1 second, folks.
I wish Mom were here. Where to next?
Okay, what do we need next?
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up
boy.
There that past. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. Definitely Odin. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here.
Oh, hello.
Lost? Nah.
was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along?
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps. Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella, about yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow? Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Nor a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
We've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
I don't know why that arrow needed to be there, but whatever.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Ow.
Okay?
Of course. I see improvement. I can move it.
And we're stuck. Card still attached to
the... I see that.
Let's go! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? Old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. Now where do we go from here? Huh.
Okay, well, before we go that way, I know this was a way as well. Oh. Not a way I can go.
Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
One second. Yeah, we're gonna keep Wrath of the Wolf. just kicking the...
Well, that looks heavy. No way. Us the way to the top.
We'll just remember that that's there. I have a feeling we're about to get attacked. Shocker. Yeah, I think I'm gonna keep this one. I like this one so far. Ooh. Let's upgrade some stuff. All set for now.
Should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up. Stay back!
All right, just checking for... Ooh. Flames is generally not a good thing.
Tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Thor's must have carved these tunnels on the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Yeah.
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Another monument. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. That did it! Or not. Are we still too heavy?
Go!
we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Yes! safe now.
It would seem.
Father, after we scatter Mother's ashes, what then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay.
We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that?
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree.
Is that a trap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible!
I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions.
Oh, yes. I see. You hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Hey, Oakley! Over here!
Oakley!
Dodge that.
I see.
that.
To lower the crane on my mark.
How does this thing work?
I do not care. Be ready.
We did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks. But he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. where you grabbed that. Oh, never mind. So unclean.
Oh, so unclean.
Oh, the swamp. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Nice.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world truth. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just... I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just... anything to help you. Yep. Very well. To business. Tell him to keep his fiddlers off my axe. And what do you have in mind? What did we miss? That's something. Now don't be a stranger. I can do whatever you need. Travel safe, you two.
Yeah.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Where'd you learn how to do that, Sindri?
Well, after Brock and I parted ways, I undertook some study in Vanaheim, truly mind-expanding. Now and then, I need new inspiration to grow, creatively. Part of why we split up, my brother and I, he's stuck in his ways, so our work stagnated. Sure, we mastered weapon-making, but then what? Change is a part of life. If you can't adapt, learn to thrive, you'll be left in the dust. And that's filthy.
Okay. Until next time.
Before you go, see that you take special care near the peak. I'm pretty sure Odin is protecting something up there, and you don't want to get on the Aesir's bad side.
Who? Us? Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just... you know?
Yes, I know.
There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though. That one didn't completely blow up. That crystal. I shot it once, but it's glowing again.
Go! Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Ymir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him. What's that? Got it. Oh, guess not. Now it's stuck on the other side. I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Focus up.
Boy.
Sir.
Let me read this.
Here fell Nithus of the Vanir, slain by Magni and Modi, sons of Thor, the Jotnar. Bear witness to the cruelty of this long war. Neither Aesir nor Vanir may triumph, it is foreseen, but what may be left of Midgard before they lay down arms? Giants wanted peace, no wonder they liked Tyr so much.
Not long now, Mom. Look! The summit! We're so close now!
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
Oh!
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh.
You've got company this time. It'd be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions. Take your threats. Take these two worthless wankers and piss off.
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget, we're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
Boy, check their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
And I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Yodanon, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body through these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother, in case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Fair enough.
Oh, there's that.
Long-lost realm of the giants. That's...
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
Soon we'll be able to translate those moose behind moons.
To the witch's house.
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head.
All right. Interesting.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the world tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, I know. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir, though. Baldur. And you fought him. And won.
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. He may be the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind, too?
Is that why you don't like to talk about
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before Mother and I. Where you came from. Mother, the father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir.
Break. Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short and curlies.
Leave him, boy.
No, crap. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again. Hmm? Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. Hmm. He eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sip or sup. And if he does remember, good luck getting him to cook his own meat. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. Along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spit fister? What do you know?
I just mean...
Hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break. You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding? Something on your mind, boy? What next? Hey, nobody's twisting your arm.
All right.
Boy, what is the path back to the witch?
First, we need to find a boat.
From here.
That way. Behind the big statue of Thor.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes. She fought beautifully. Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed. We can dock the boat here. Hey, look. A torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
Brazier. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
Go!
Spirit.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm, but we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard. Until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Nice.
Oh, he disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs. Only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here.
I'm just seeing if there's anything I can unlock here. Oh, new boat. We're not, I know that's like one of the areas that I'm gonna go. Oh, wait. Can I get in from here? Nope, I can't do anything with that. While I'm in the boat. Alright. Is there a way underneath the bridge?
Did you see something out there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. Should we dock on this beach?
Not quite ready for that yet.
That's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
More short and purposeful stories from it?
Very well. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse. And made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Sounds a little personal.
Huh?
The water dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that. I know she's really powerful, but you really think the witch can bring a head back to life?
She seems competent in her craft, and we have nothing to lose.
If she can't bring it back to life, can we keep the head?
No, but you may feed it to the fish.
Okay.
Yourself. see improvement.
Decipher those Muspelheim runes. It also contains the travel room. Should we go visit the fire room? Turn back AC. Guess the gods aren't welcome here. There he is! I hope he remembers us.
Hail Frigg, generous Frigg, who gave the world her brightest light, young Baldur, gleaming god, pride of the Aesir, Odin's son and heir to Asgard. Long may she protect him, long may he protect us. Hail Baldur the Golden, hail Frigg, beloved of all, hail Odin, Allfather. Seems like nobody counted on the Aesir. Seems like nobody who counted on the Aesir is still around.
How's it going, Charlie? Is your witch friend here?
What is that name?
That's what he told me it was. Or what it sounded like in my head, anyway. Charlie.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Death to the Raven God, Lord of the Hang.
Read it.
Yes, sir. Say their needs upon all who trespass.
This is the wrong way. Call it a hunch. Okay. Cool looking spot. Let's walk around some more. I just want to see if there's anything else. That. All right.
Here, boy.
I know those runes. That's Vinder. Wind. Must be for that sand bowl down there.
What does it say?
Falcon, hawk, and turtle dove. Swim aloft in oceans above. Ah, wind. Vinder. Look what it did!
Go around this way, see if there's anything over here. Oh, no, this is where we came from.
I'll see what's up ahead.
As Mimir's head continues to decay.
She is here. It is so good to see you again. I knew you weren't dead.
Hello.
Oh, can you bring a head back to life?
I'm not sure I understand what... Wait. Where did you get those? The arrows. Give them to me. Now.
They were a gift.
Do as she says, boy.
These arrows are dangerous. They're wicked. You find any more, you destroy them, understand? Do you understand? Say it!
I understand. If I see them, I'll destroy them.
It's all I ask. Forgive me. Please, take my arrows in their place. I have no need for them anymore. Now, what's this about a head? Do you have any idea who this is? Did you kill him?
At his request. He claimed you could revive him.
Me? Are you sure you heard him right?
Please?
Take him to the table. Pamela. It's been a long time since I've practiced the old magic. Hold him there. Let's have a look. Well, thankfully his head hasn't decayed much and his brain is still intact. Nice clean cut. Cutting off his head of all people. I sure hope you know what you're doing. Now, hold his head under the water and don't let go. I mean it. That's enough.
It worked!
Let me see him. Mimir? You there?
Yes.
Good.
Oh. Hello, Freya. Been a long time. You look well.
What I did for them. As far as I'm concerned, death suits you better.
I'd bow if I could, Your Majesty. Forgive me. Had I known the witch in the woods was Freya herself, I never would have suggested this.
Freya? The goddess Freya?
You didn't know either. Sorry.
When word gets out that Mimir is free, the wrath of Odin won't be far behind.
You are god.
Leader of the Vanir, once, yes. But no longer.
You did not think it important to tell me.
Are you really going to lecture me about that?
Hmm.
We are leading, boy.
But...
Now.
You're welcome.
Why did you do that?
We cannot trust her.
Because she's a god?
Have I taught you nothing, boy?
But she's helped us a lot.
She lied.
Some people value their privacy. Best not to judge, brother.
When I require your council head, I will ask.
Fair enough. Get me to Tyr's temple in the Lake of the Nine, and I'll get you to Jotunheim as promised.
We know the temple. What's there?
Only the last living giant in Midgard. Who better to tell us the way?
The World Serpent? Wait, do you know how to talk to him?
Indeed. He speaks an obscure tongue more ancient even than these mountains. None are left in Midgard who speak it. Except, of course, for me.
You do?
That's true. You wouldn't know it to look at him, but Jormungandr is a sparkling conversationalist.
Kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure! The second field!
Ah!
washed up good. Hey, I think I see another one of those bowls of sand up there. That I drew the runes into? Not sure how we reach it. There's something up there.
Here. Boy.
Sir. That's way too far to jump. This'll be fun. Almost there! It is! It's another one of those sand bowls. Bow.
Okay. Two of each of those. If that's the case, then we are going to be in pretty darn good shape. Let's just see if there's anything else that we need to see. Okay. Let's go, boy.
So, Mimir, why did Freya spin your face?
No. Speak of Baldur. He claims nothing harms him.
Aye. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Boasting of a god. Everyone has a weakness.
Not him, I'm afraid. Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
You just said that, Mimir.
Did I?
What is the source of this power?
Well, as I recall, it involved, Bell?
Mimir?
Parts of my brain must still be coming back to life. Just need a moment to finish waking up.
Hope he's not broken. Mimir, we're on the lake.
Perfect. Dock us near the bridge.
Speak to the serpent.
There's a horn on a platform at the middle point of the bridge. Take me to it.
Finally, that horn.
That seemed excessive. Just saying. All right, well, I think this is as good a place. Take a quick break and start something different here in a little bit. Yeah, why not? All right, we're gonna take a little break and maybe get some water and go to the restroom, and we'll be back to play a little bit more here in just a bit. Not of God of War, maybe something a little different. Maybe I might go back to a little bit more retro stuff just to fool around, have a little fun. But either way, we will see you in a little bit. All right, take care. Thanks.